the action, including a big game between Sylvania and Prattville Christian.
Sylvania sold 700 tickets to the 3A girls title game. These fans want to see the Rams bring home a state championship trophy for the first time ever. But for these girls, winning is about something bigger than basketball. Rams taking on Prattville Christian, down 11 at the half, but the Rams bring it in the third. Tag team action from Kennedy Lee and Ambriel Stopyak. Lee able to drive straight to the basket and get 2 points. They're still down, but when you're competing for the first state title in school history, there's no quit. Leanna Curry proving that. This girl is tough. She goes up, makes a layup, and one. She put up 16 points on the day. The Rams scored their most points in the fourth, but it's not enough. Final, 62-55.
I really feel like if we would have had a better first half, you know, the outcome would have been different.
We made a little run in the fourth quarter, which is ultimately, you know, what I asked them to do. So, you know, when we left the floor, I felt like we truly left it all on the floor and gave it all we had there in that last quarter.
Coach Kyle Finch says his team fought hard all postseason, not just for trophies, but for their teammate, Leanna Curry, who lost her mom to cancer right before the area tournament.
She was as strong a woman as you'll find, and she battled and she battled. And that's, I feel like, you know, that's the way our girls are, and then our community kind of took that motto too.
In the end, Sylvania didn't win, but they made history by making it to the finals. Curry knows her mom would be proud.
Well, it has been a month since I lost my mom, and she was the strongest woman I knew, and I knew that this is what she would want for all of us.
So congrats to the Rams for making it this far, and Leanna, you've shown incredible strength all postseason. Reporting in Birmingham, Lyndon Blake, Way 31 Sports.